The first 5 vaults you should learn in parkour.
Put one hand and one foot on the block and kick your other leg through. Just use one hand. Take your speed and put your other hand behind you. Then go from the side. Take your lazy vault and do it going forward. Then put both your hands down at the same time. Put both hands on the wall, then jump up onto it. Use your feet less. Finally, don't use your feet at all.